Morning, Emily.
Oh, I'm so glad you can see it. Yes, it is snowing. Sometimes it's hard in our cameras to show all of these little flakes, but it's definitely snowing out here. And you can see that they do have a decent amount of snow, at least where I'm standing. But I can tell you, even just picking this up, this is pretty icy snow. So I can tell you, if you're a skier or snowboarder, you don't really like skiing on this, which is great to see that we're going to have snow here today as well as Sunday, because this is going to be great news for these ski resorts. In fact, as we look over here now that the sun's starting to come up a little bit, you can see that they have a snow cat, and it looks like they have a lot of this run back here groomed as well. Loveland is one of the places really hoping to get open soon, as well as Eldora and Copper. I want to show you guys a video from last weekend when we had A Basin and Keystone open up. Super exciting. And I've been speaking with our Pinpoint Weather team, who just expressed how great it is for these ski resorts to have snow like this come mid-October. That dumping of snow we're going to get on Sunday is going to be really great to set up all of these ski resorts for success. But if you're going to be driving in it Sunday, well, you might not feel the same sentiments about the snow. Do expect to see heavy traffic on Sunday. You're going to have ski traffic now, plus some slick and snowy conditions. And if you have ever driven in the high country on a Sunday when there is snow, believe me, it is a traffic nightmare. So do expect that that's going to be happening. But again, this is also great to see that we are getting all of this snow up here, because this is just another excuse to get a little bit more skiing in, hopefully just as super soon. Emily Allen, Fox 13.